probably 100 kids if we had 100 guitars. We would have 200 kids if we had 200 guitars. We would have 300 kids if we had a set of drums. It's so absorbing. I've never seen this kind of focus and intent in teenagers. I've never lived anywhere where teenagers pay this much attention to me or pay this much attention to each other when they're learning. You can come in with the people chattering over them and they never lift their heads. They never come out of that circle. That circle is their fireside. That circle of music, it's their campfire. It's what allows them to look at each other and smile and laugh together. And we really light this place up on Fridays. It would be nice if we could have music 3 or 4 times a week. We could feed this community with performances. These kids are ready to learn anything you have to teach them. If I had time to teach them theory, they would all know how to read the notes on the paper. But right now, I'm 5 people in 5 places every Friday. One faithful violin teacher who comes whether I have money to pay him or not, as far as adults. But we have developing among these young people 3 right now, and I have my eyes on 2 more who are going to be junior teachers. They are learning, and as they learn, they adopt the new ones who come. The self-esteem in this one kid that is now a full-time junior instructor is amazing. And the respect that I see the guys give him in the room when he's teaching, it's beautiful to see. All the papers, and he got his little lesson plans every week. I don't tell him. I don't teach him how to do this. I don't teach him how to teach. They're learning how to teach each other. It's organic. It's a real natural process. These kids love to sing, and no matter where they're from, if you give them a succession of notes to sing and a delighted face that's delivering the notes and a pretty clear voice, they sing back to you, and they sing all together, and they're happy to sing, and their faces light up, and their spirits are lifted, and they are unaware of the color of their skin, the drapings of their traditions when they're lifting their voice. They're unaware that that just takes everything away, but the vibration is going up. And I live for the miracle.